What's up, people, and welcome back to part 10 of our Dead Island 2 walkthrough. We are in the blue crab. We just seen poor buddy over here get his head ripped off. And we are going to do the mission, the Giant Slayer. Fast travel map, that's handy. And yeah, let's get straight into it. Let's try keep it upbeat. Let's try keep it lively, you know. I'm getting a bit swamped. I'm trying to make loads of videos, and I need to remember, hey, I started doing this because I wanted to have fun, not because I want to be stressed out. So let's have some fun. Let's have some good vibes. So we're going to go talk to the brother over here.
Are you going to talk to him?
I talked to him last time.
You want to take a break before you burn out?
Tell him we'll be back. And Moose.
You named them?
They were my buddies.
They named themselves.
When our gym got overrun, we all ran. I always told them to work on their legs. They were too slow.
Slow?
They remember what I did. I know it.
None of these things remember anything.
So why don't they leave me alone?
Because your skull's full of juicy brains. Like Bud's was. Okay, look. I'll pay him a visit. Then you boys should be okay. Yeah?
Yeah. We always used to hang out at the gym or the lot behind Lenny's. You could look there.
I'll take that as a yes.
Well, if we're out there anyway. But yeah, be careful. They're both really built. Up top, anyhow.
We'll have a chat once I get back.
Okay, we're going hunting. Let's go. I'm down those and doing a few boys over here. Okay. We need to go over this side.
Dr. Reed, you there, man?
Hey, Cappy, where are you?
Venice, running errands.
Oh, okay. I know it can't be easy out there.
Story of my fucking life. Catch you on the bounce.
For God's sake, be careful. We need you.
Good night. Haven't you? We're in a little zone here. Ooh. How rude. Oh. Pop. Pop goes the weasel. Perhaps now isn't the time to fight them all. Let's keep moving. Okay. I think we lost them. No! Oh, damn. I don't have the head to be dealing with. Oh! Can I not hop up on this? I can. Let's go. Hustle, hustle. Ooh. Anything in here for me? Quick up on the truck, I say. Scream all you want, you can't do nothing to me up here. Muscle Beach. that's the best way to go about this. I feel like we could pop a few off. What do you reckon? How come they're immune? Shot counts. Can't actually use that bipod. That would be nice. Ooh, someone over here. Can we not reach them? Oh no, we can't. Just doing absolutely no damage. Oh my god. Doing absolutely no damage. Huh. Oh yeah, let's give this a go.
Lucian didn't sound like they can handle themselves. Best clear any onlookers unless they fall to harm.
Try your ass at me. Kill them all. Oh, that's not all of them. Whoa! Oh. Oh. How can you be immune to a clear? That's my question. Ooh, what was that? Definitely saving my fury mode for these two boys. What's this? Dagger. I'm a fool.
This smells like a place.
Here we go. I feel like we could do with something a bit more rangy. Like this thing. Ooh. Slow down there. Ooh. Here we go. Swing! Oh, what's that getting me? It's not good at all. Oh my god. So many. There's definitely not a way to get in here. Okay. Spike you are. Oh, okay. That's why it is. Stay down.
Okay. Now for the main event.
Oh god. Is there anything around here that could have us in a bit better shape? Doesn't look like it. Okay. How are you getting immune to it? I just don't understand that. I know it's not like serious, but like still. Okay. When you think about this maze, it takes out a good lot of stamina. Literally not even full health. Hey man, it is what it is.
See this.
Okay, but only because it's you. Alas, poor Moose.
Oh, yeah. You knew him?
A fellow of infinite jest, of most excellent fancy.
He wasn't human anymore. And that's the point. Look at this.
What is that?
The wrong question, my friend. What you should be asking is, what does it do?
Okay. So, what does it do?
You see this?
A tiny hammer.
A tiny hammer now. But behold, Excalibur!
Right, don't book Las Vegas yet. My people will get in touch. Okay?
No, wait. It's just like in the movies. Watch. Boop!
Oh! Book Las fucking Vegas!
I know, right? It's insane! All this stuff, it does things.
It's changing their insides. Changing my insides?
I gotta get back. Down below.
Hey, mate, this is progress. Another week, you'll be sunbathing.
I'll keep trying stuff out. Yeah. Oh, come by. Well, if you want to.
Sure. We'll do lunch and a movie. Can't deny it any longer. I'm changing. Oh my.
Where's the other one? Oh, find autophage blueprints as you explore a lane. Complete quests. Maim zombies by slicing off their limbs. Customize your weapons with powerful perks and use the zombies' powers against them. Okay. Cool. Great.
Oh, Mum, what have I got into? Am I changing? Are my bits changing?
Great. Time to find Dylan. Anything I could get rid of? What was this over here? Dagger. 202. Oh yeah. Can I like drop that? Yes I can. Thank you. Whoa. Yo. Whoa. Oh. It's. Oh, I missed, like, everything. Oh. Here we go. Onwards. Oh no. Not good at all. Oh, live wire. Huh. I need like a shop or something. An energy drink isn't gonna cut it. Any medkits? Or even a workbench? Hmm. See, because that's something I've not been doing. Preparing. And you need to prepare. Fail to prepare, prepare to fail. You know? Oh, what the? What? Oh. The shotgun. Oh no. Oh no. I'm dead. Okay. Let's just take a moment. Okay, we're all good. Well, now I definitely need some stuff. Surely there's something on this roof. Is that a med kit in there? Could be. Could be. A club. I think I have a club. Ooh. Let me see. I do. This club is better. Yeah. Little pig, little pig. Okay. Hello, mate. Careful. Let's climb up here, see if there's anything. Stick to the roofs if we can. Doesn't look too bad here. Let's go into that shop. That was more damage. Didn't want to be taken. Oh no. She's down. Where's a med kit when you need one? Honestly, probably better off just going back in here real quick. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. Ooh. How do I get back in? Don't actually know. Can I just go in like a door? Just want to get in so I can use a tool workbench. This way, can I climb the gate? Said Trent. Thank you. Right, please tell me that's not a workbench. Where is the workbench? Do they not have a workbench? That it looks like it's the key card for upstairs. Maybe. Let's see. I really. What was planning? Ooh. Oh, yes. Yes. Okay. Okay, but what do I actually want to swap that for? Yeah. What? Drop that. Pick that up. Okay. Only two medkits, not really ideal. Protein back. I can't take it now. I was gonna say protein bar for the way, but apparently not. Okay. Let's move. Can only hop over it one way, apparently. My game was feeling a bit weird there, not gonna lie. Let's keep going. Not this way. Not that way. I'm just gonna have to go further. Damn. Oh. Whoa, 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 whoa. That's not good. Check the lock behind Lenny's. Oh no, 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 no. Okay, where's Lenny's? Did we run past Lenny's? Seeing this, not playing GTA. This is all I know it from. Okay, here we go. Need Penny's Park. Okay, of course we do. Ooh, need that.
Alex definitely said around the back of Penny's. That's the column. Behind Lenny's, if you were wondering.
Heard that one as well. Now. Where am I gonna get that from? Can I get over him? Ooh. Empty over here, or open over here even.
Alex mentioned a lot behind that.
Oh god. Oh.
Dylan does look small. Oh, okay. AJ, loosen up. Roll with it. Whoa! Cue special effects and action. Oh, nice! Camera's rolling. Get into the zone. Oi, Dylan! Welcome to my day job.
Yes, Dylan. Let's be having you. Oh god, I'm actually... Hiya.
Hey,
Come on. Come on. Ooh. Okay. We definitely don't want it. Ooh. We don't want to take hits off him. Oh, that's not working at all. Immune? Oh. Yes. Oh no. Come on. See you later. Good night. Ooh. Come on. Ooh. Ooh. Come on, let's go. Oh, that didn't do much. Did it just keep spawning back? Ooh, forgot I had them. Eat that. Here we go. Ooh. Okay, we're doing alright. Oh, we're doing alright. Just taking our time. Don't know if that's a smart decision. Run! I feel like the song adds pressure. Like, if I'm not getting it done by the time the song's done, then I've done wrong. Okay, okay. Halfway there. Critical hit. Ooh. Ooh no. Ooh no. I don't think we're gonna find any medkits here. Get back. Breathe. Oh no. Damn. Why does he just keep coming? Back. Oh no. Oh no. No.
Alex mentioned a lot.
You have to start all the way from the start. Which I just said twice.
Okay. AJ, loosen up. Roll with it.
What's something better I can use than this then? Maybe a liquidator axe? I don't know. Oh, well, I'm on fire. I'm nearly dead already. Which is great. That's definitely not fair. Not gonna lie. And that was decent. Just maybe a club. Hang average. Dodge that so quick. Yeah, Molotov isn't really gonna work too well against him, is it? Oh god. Play back. Oh, I don't know what to do. I get touched and I die. There has to be something better for me to do other than just run around. But maybe there's not. Just play back. Oh no. Run. So don't load up with the baseball swings against these runners. Is it key? Apparently. Ooh. Come on, big fella. Oh! Gimme! Yes! No! Okay, we're in a good position here. Genuinely. No. Oh no. Oh no. Come on, Dylan, go down. Yeah. God. Come on. Come on. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Infected blue. Oh God. Run, 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 run. Turn around. That was a good one. Oof. There has to be a better way. I know it doesn't work, but... No!
Alex mentioned a... Dylan, that looks swollen. Okay. AJ, loosen up. Roll with me.
Whoa! I wish I knew. I wish I knew what I was doing wrong. Gonna stay optimistic though. Of course. That was a shite pipe bomb. Wanted to avoid going on fire, didn't do a good job of that at all. And I'm still on fire. Oh, keep jumping instead of actually dodging. They're not the same thing. Clearly. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh my God, no, 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 please!
Alex mentioned a lot. Dylan, doesn't he?
Basically, know the song off by heart at this stage. Come on! No! Throw this. Oh my god, 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 oh my god. I don't even care anymore. I just need to get this done. No, oh my god. No, 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 no. Oh, if only you knew. That's what I think it is. No, please. Please. What? I don't have the weapon. It's in my hands, but it's not really. Oh no. Come on! No, 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 no. No. No, 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 no. No! No! I hate myself.
Alex,
I hate myself. Yeah. That literally does nothing the whole time I've been throwing them, thinking that they're doing great things. They're not doing anything. No, you fucking... Come on! Oof. Come on. Oof. I hate everything. No. No, 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 no. Stupid. 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 Come on, let's be having you. Let's be having you. Ugh. No! No, 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 no. Oh, bleach. Oh! Come on, Jacob. Stupid. Oh no, I can't use that word. Okay. Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh, quick, quick! Oh. Yeah. What's that gonna do? Nothing. Eat that. Yes!
Didn't just fucking burn, man. He just ignited with rage. What the hell is going on inside of me? The prize? Dylan innards. Patton said I can use this.
Never again. Never again. Don't know how many attempts that was. Nearly an hour worth. Forget everything I said at the start. I didn't mean none of it.
Back to the crap and tea.
Didn't mean any of it. Now I have to sprint back here because I've booked all time. Because I spent it fighting the same boss over and over. Honest to God, like, oh, 0 out of 10. Never playing Dead Island 2 again. It's not happening. Don't even ask me. All 19 of you. I don't want nobody to ask me. And I've gone the wrong bloody way. Or no, maybe I can't hop this way. Oh my God, like honestly. Like that should not be that difficult.
Voila.
Both of them?
Both of them.
Was it, you know, respectful?
No, it was brutal. Moose was already in pieces, bless his tiny heart. And Dylan became a towering candle of bubbling fat. I've never seen anything quite so horrific in my life.
Told him not to skip leg day. Every time.
It was the virus. That's what killed him, not me. Look, you're safe to stay here or come with. Serling Hotel? Crisp white sheets?
Barbed wire, death pits, thousands of zombies? Nuh-uh. Maybe some other survivors come past and we can help them out.
Another happy eatery on Zompocalypse Boulevard.
Nah.
I'll send help. How do I get there?
Get into the big army base on the beach. Take a quarantine corridor to the lifeguard tower, then follow the signs to the green zone.
Thanks, Alex. You take care of these boys while I'm gone, yeah?
Well, it's the end of the series. I hope you've enjoyed. See you in the next one, which is never. Bye.